we're here today for a very simple reason. And they're here on stage. It's our kids. It's our grandchildren. This is the defining issue of our time. When President Trump, a few weeks ago, got before the press corps down in Washington in the Rose Garden, and he made his famous comment, his famous line, which basically said, "I was elected to represent the people of Pittsburgh, not the people of Paris." The reality was, the mayor of Pittsburgh came out the next day and said, "I stand with the people of Paris on this, as do the people of Pittsburgh." Because the reality is, this is an issue that goes far beyond simple politics. It's far beyond the nature of representing one group of people or another, because we are talking about the entire planet. We are talking about humanity, mankind. The alliance that has been put together, the alliance of the 10 states or 13 states now that has grown over the past 6 weeks into a formidable group of individuals and also representative of a great portion of this country, has said basically, we are going to move forward on climate change legislation. We are going to move forward at the state level, if not at the national level. We are going to take the steps necessary to bring us into compliance with the Paris Accords. They have pledged vigorous and ambitious actions to address climate change. Cities such as not only Pittsburgh, but Philadelphia, and scores across the country have joined in. As a chair of the Legislative Climate Caucus, I urge Governor Wolf to follow the, and along with his legislators here in the House and Senate, to move forward and to pledge our support, really, to the Paris Accords. Climate change is no hoax. Sea level rise is not a joke. The melting of the ice caps is not science fiction. The more powerful and frequent storms are a reality. This is a matter of national security. It's a national of world security. And that threat to our economic well-being for the future of mankind and the planet and our kids and our children is something that we can't walk away from. To step away from these Paris Accords is to surrender not only our innovative spirit of the United States that has driven us for the past 250 years, but it also is stepping away from our moral leadership that we have taken on over the past century to lead the world, to move it in the right direction, to do what's right for mankind. It's time to step up. It's time to step in. It's time to join the state's climate alliance and join with others in reducing our carbon emissions. It's time to lead. PA needs to join the alliance now. Thank you.